I will tell you about the inverter mini split air conditioner's wiring mistakes to prevent while installation. I will also tell you how to install the correct wiring connections in the inverter mini split air conditioner. It is a simple thing, but I have seen some techs make mistakes while wiring, especially the inverter mini split. The wrong wiring connection could make the inverter mini split go bad quickly. This is the inverter air conditioner on which I am going to demonstrate the wiring connections. The electric supply of this air conditioner goes from the indoor to the outdoor unit. First, I am going to demonstrate the indoor connections. For starting the wiring, it depends on you whether you start the wiring from the indoor unit or the outdoor unit. But the best is to start the wiring from indoor, if the unit supplies electric power from the indoor. It will be difficult to give the demonstration this way, so I will open the cover of the AC from the top. Now I have removed the cover. You will see the connector in the indoor unit on the right side. Every air conditioning brand could have different connectors. CL and N is written on the connector. Then the connector has an earthing wire. Then S is written at the end of the connector. So you have to check what wires you have installed in the connector. L means line. The live wire will be installed here. N means neutral, then the earthing wire will be installed. The S can be called a signal wire. It is also called a communication wire. Every wire has a different color. The wire which is installed in the indoor, the same color code wire will be installed in the outdoor unit. I have installed the red wire in the line connector, white with neutral, and yellow and green wire with earth. And black I have installed with the signal wire. Now let me show you on the outdoor unit. These are the outdoor connections. With L, 1 is written. 2 is written with neutral. And 4 is written with S. The connections are the same. Only 1, 2, and 4 are added with the outdoor connector. You can see I have installed the same color code wiring connection that I had installed on the indoor unit. I have installed the earth wire with the body of the outdoor unit, as it is located here. The earth wire could also be in the connector as it was in the indoor unit. Now friends, this is an O General Outdoor Unit Inverter Air Conditioner model. You can see L, N, 1, 2, and 3 is written on the connector. The main wires will be attached with L and N. Phase wire will be attached with L and neutral wire with the N terminal. The line wire will be installed on the 1 number terminal. The 2 will have neutral. The communication wire will be installed with the 3 number terminal. These 1, 2, and 3 number wires will go towards the indoor unit. My suggestion is that those units that have the main supply from outdoor start its wiring from the outdoor. This is the indoor model of the O General Mini Split, which has 1, 2 and 3 written on its connector. The 4 is empty. You just have to install the same color code wire as you did in the outdoor unit. Now for supplying the electric supply to the inverter mini split unit from the socket. The air conditioner comes with this type of 2-pin electric plug. Never use 2-pin plug with your inverter mini split. After this, most companies use these types of electric plugs which comes in white and black colors. These plugs are popular in European countries, as it has a proper electric socket. If you have installed that socket, then use these plugs. Otherwise not recommended. After this, these types of plugs are used mostly in Australia, and if you have a proper socket for it then you can use this plug as well, if not then don't use it. Most people don't give importance to it, but I do. The plug connections also have a huge importance in inverter mini split. Because if you didn't supply proper electricity to your inverter mini split it could be a headache for you. Now some companies install this type of power plug, which is commonly used in Asian countries like India and Pakistan. Some companies don't send plugs with the wire. So you will have to cut it this way as I did it. So I will use this type of 3-pin plug for connecting it. Always use a 3-pin plug for your mini split air conditioners or any power appliances. When you will install the plug inside the socket, you can't change its position. In whichever socket you install it, I will tell you what is its benefit. The plugs which came with the company. L is written on this pin. And N on the right side. Now when you rotate it and will install it in the socket, it will be installed in this position. This means the line will be on this pin. And neutral on this side of the pin. Use high-quality sockets. As you know where the line and neutral pins are. The same neutral and line pins are on this plug as well. Now I will turn on the electricity. See the tester is glowing on the right side of the socket. This means the right side of the socket is a line. One other thing as well. I visited some homes where I saw the phase was showing on the left side of the socket, which was wrong. Which made the inverter mini split go bad after a month of installation. So always use a tester before installing the plug in the socket. So the brown wire will be connected with the line wire and the blue with the neutral on the plug. And the yellow wire with the earth wire. If your socket connections are in the reverse position, so install the wires in the plug according to it. And this is how you will wire your inverter mini split. Click on the left or right thumbnail on the screen to watch our next videos. And subscribe, it's free. Thank you.